I should be able to be there in maybe an hour, hour and a half. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, buddy. Well, we'll go fly.
Okay.
Let's go tear it up.
Let's do it, man.
Okay, we'll do it. All right, take it easy. The plan has been set. You ready to go flying?
Of course I'm ready to go flying. What do you think?
Let's go fly. 2XS. XS, 1921.
So today we're gonna take off, we're gonna go up in the sky, and then we're gonna be in the sky for a while, and then we're gonna come back down.
Okay, I'm not gonna just chuck it out of the trailer.
Well, that was a rather impressively unique launch.
Right through the bushes.
Wah!
Right through all the bushes. Oh, that's funny. Not many people would just dive themselves through the bushes. But Dell would. That's definitely a Dell thing.
Thank you.
got gnarly, dude. Just got gnarly, gnarly. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, man, look at that view. This view never gets old. Holy crishmoly. Fucking Broncos, baby. Lots of gnarly conditions out here. Just shredding up the weeds. Murphy's leaving a big old empty spot. Wow. That lake surely is pretty. Oh, I can't help but giggle. So, turbulence one-handed is quite the adventure. I'm literally parked. Woo! That wind got gnarly, dude. Holy freak. I'm over here, Jordan, I'm one-handed, trying to fly, take pictures, and all of a sudden I'm like, ah!
Recently active piloting the glider in gust burnt conditions. Super high wind. Oh, look at this thing. Bam! Good turn. Got it, excellent control. This freaking super stuff right there. That's why you go to super training. Work, man.